Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I want to share you how to delete a downloaded iOS update on your iPhone. One of the key advantages of iOS devices is that they automatically check for updates and download them. That's what happened to me. This feature allows you to update your iPhone to the latest firmware version without any issues. However, if for some reason you don't want to install the latest update, or if you are annoyed by that red notification circle, you can delete the downloaded iOS update and free up space on your iPhone, removing that the red circle with a number 1. If you want to delete a downloaded iOS update, go to the settings, then click General. From there, navigate to iPhone storage and look for the downloaded iOS update. Tap on it. Here you can see the amount of storage the downloaded iOS update is occupying, and click at the button Delete Update. Let's see the result. The iPhone storage has been cleared, and the notification in the settings has disappeared. Friends, I hope that I can help you and you downloaded iOS update on your iPhone and consequently free up storage on your device. Please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell. I wish you all the best and bye-bye, see you in the next video.